undo that back for us?
If you like these videos, give them a thumbs up. If you don't like this style of video, give it a thumbs down. Got another cold one, some coconut nectar. Leave the bike out here. Got the phone on there. Valuables. I have my bag just sitting like that. People that steal around here that much. This is Thailand. Very, very safe. This is country Thailand. Very, very chill.
And save plastic, just recycle this And boom, that's how we drop them in little quarts like that and stick them in your gob. And they just work beautiful. It's such a nice, sweet, sweet little delish dish there. So good way to save on plastic when you can. Bring your containers, bring your knife. Easy done. Can't always do that, but when you can, do it.
So sweet. So sweet, man.
What, that base back there? Some little thing.
Natasha just pointed out the lens is a bit blurry.
Yeah. Sorry, make it a bit steamy.
Ooh, steamy. How's that nectar taste, Natasha?
I love it.
Mm-hmm. Longest ride ever. Get it done. Knocking back a few coldies at Chanterbury. 7-Eleven.
So we've done 99Ks and Tash's longest ride ever. What was your previous record, 97?
97.
97, and we're gonna celebrate. I'm gonna touch a Durian tree in here.
It's the longest ride for both of us for quite a while. I'm feeling the heat.
It'll be my longest ride ever.
Yeah, if we get to Chanterbury, it'll be the longest ride ever. But look how lean.
So much training.
So we've pulled into 7-Eleven, got some drinks, and this is Natasha's cup. Then used it maybe 4 or 5 times already, so we've saved 5 cups. We don't use a straw, we actually have a straw in the bag, so we recycle the straw, we use a straw. We avoid the plastic bags, avoid the caps, so we save, every time I have one of these, save so much plastic and paper just by reusing it. Got with some beverages, some sugars and waters, we'll keep on cruising. We got a, my panties haven't arrived yet, so we got Natasha's, got a little flat tire here, a bit of wire in the tire, so just doing a quick little change up with that. And these panties are really easy to get on and off. It's a great design. I'm still waiting for my towel from the mail, so I'm throwing the bags on a super fast road from Rayong to Chanterbury. That's the video there. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions about Thailand, let us know down below. Thailand is a paradise for Muay Thai, for vegans, for cycling, for fitness, for chill living, clean living, off-grid lifestyle. Thailand is boss for that. So cheap, so friendly, so warm, so affordable, so easy. Not sure if that's a naked person there, but yeah, if you have any questions, hit us up down below. Any video topics, we will let you know. No, you let us know in the comment section below.
Yeah, the chickens.